Holy crap. So it's been 2 hours later and we have, I'm so out of breath. We have been working on Daisy. Let me just recommend to you guys, do not paint a camper 3 or 4 times or get someone else to do this hard work. It's killing us. All right, enough of me whining and bitching. So Daisy has diamond plate on the back. She has been scraped, she has been sanded. Woo! And let me just tell you, water and that dry, that wet sandpaper is really good for putting some shine on her. You might be able to see a little bit of that shine coming through. We had to do a little patchwork there. The previous owners did not treat her very nicely. So we are wrapping this sucker up, getting ready to do paint. She has been a labor. I mean a labor. But see that shiny aluminum? We're gonna paint it. Yeah. Yeah, it's all gonna be gone. But it has been a lot of work, girls and boys. We're having a good time. We again are gonna go get the paint now, trying to figure out if we're gonna do it yellow or turquoise. We have a yellow and white awning. This is our tools. Plastic scraper, water bottles, paint remover in a jug, ladder, lots of sunshine and blue skies. All right, peace out. See ya.